ProplanX.
Process. A process is a series of steps that, when followed, produces an output. Let us take making coffee as an example. Coffee making requires following a series of steps. This involves processing the input so as to get the output using tools and techniques. Here the tools are the pots and pans, while brewing is the technique. Since the steps are already known, this is considered as a defined process. Likewise, we have another type of process called the empirical process. We will discuss more of this later. Defined process. A defined process is where the underlying work is well understood and hence can be repeated. In an earlier example, we already mentioned that making coffee is a defined process, and so is house construction. Can you think of any other examples in this category? Empirical process. An empirical process cannot be repeated due to the inherent complexity of the work. Its main characteristics include visibility, inspection, and adaptation. Visibility means that the process outcomes should be visible. Inspection is required to remove unacceptable variations. Adaptation helps adjust and correct the process. Now, with this understanding, it becomes apparent that waterfall methods use the defined process approach, whereas agile methods use the empirical process approach. How does agile support visibility? The outcome of an iteration, which is the increment of product, is the visible part. Testing and product review leads to the inspection, whereas adaptation happens through the various feedback mechanisms in agile. We discuss about feedback mechanisms extensively in the agile closure chapter later on.